get the kit and take everything out that the kit has and put it all back in, then everything's in good shape. I did that once before. Took a day, caught a day or two for me, but it was well worth it. It ran a lot better for a long time. If I would have been driving it, it'd be still be fine, but I've been running it sick. I was hoping that the fuel additive, the carburetor cleaner and all that would, you know, if it's clogged up somewhere, it would open it up. I think I'll spray more carburetor cleaner in there for tonight. Fill that bowl up with it. I think the bowl's pretty well full of gas, so old gas. I'm gonna spray some in there. Couldn't hurt. But I think that's the thing to do, and I gotta get me a hose now. I have one old hose in there. I don't know. It probably might be an old one off of this. It's shaped funny like that. It's pretty hard and stiff, but I mean, I could put it on there just. Kind of dumb, I think. I'll look at it, but I think it's too old to trust it to use it. I think that's why it's off of there. I would have thrown it away if it had a hole in it. If it has a hole close to the end, I'll cut them off and reuse them until they're no good anymore. You know? That one is a full hose, a formed hose like the top hose then. I'm wet. Hot. Butt's wet. With antifreeze, so I need a bath. Okay, well, at least I figured something out. No two more things that are wrong. And it does run a little bit better on that side with those other used plugs in it. And they're probably not the best. It could be fine. I mean, I don't know. Boy, all the problems are adding up fast, aren't they? Well, it's really old. It's sitting a lot for a lot of years. It's amazing it's done as well as it has. As many years as I've driven it 2 or 3 times a year. But yeah, I guess when you don't drive it hardly, like I did not drive, I started it, but I did not drive it at all. Maybe once in the last 2 years. I don't know. Let's say if it was 3 times, that's still not much in 2 years. So, old age is getting to us both. Alright, it's dawn. And that's another day trying to get the 76 Blazer back on the road again. Okay, bye-bye.